superstars' faces says it all. This is going to be one heck of a fight. No one came here to lose, but there can only be one Universal Champion in the end.
Better settle in, fellas. I have a feeling this could be a grueling match.
In this type of match, Byron, how does a superstar combat against the fact that they could fall victim to a vicious and hellacious attack?
Well, the difficult part is once an opponent gets the upper hand, you have to stop the onslaught yourself. There are no rope breaks, no five counts.
Well, the referee is truly only there to count pinfall attempts and check to see if a combatant submits.
Oh, man! Ouch!
He's able to fend off the attack.
Aggression in the corner.
Yeah, boot right the jaw. He saw it coming, taking advantage. I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about...
Body breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable?
Terry press!
Ooh! Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Championship dreams.
Let's see if that kickout was a spark or is it the challenger's last gasp.
And this one continues. The big dog is going to have to fight even harder to score the win. That hit comes from Roman Reigns.
It's going to leave a mark.
Great counter.
Big punch to the body.
One final blow away from not kicking out next time. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
He's got a ladder now. He could be contemplating something very risky. He's heading back to the ring.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Uh-oh. Going for the run.
We had a feeling this was going to happen.
I've been waiting for this all night.
He has decided to make this no disqualification match a little more interesting.
Oh, my goodness. There's the knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
Undertaker tied up here.
What's he putting together?
Oh, that could be a knockout.
place. It looked like a done deal.
Reigns had that scouted. A sequence of reversals there. Somehow he saw Taker coming. How is this clash between The Undertaker and Roman Reigns still going on?
Now is when we will see who has enough left in the tank.
The big dog and the dead man are fighting through the depths of hell.
The big dog had that scouted.
Set him up for the flatliner.
Man, face first.
To the outside.
This could get wild. Tables. Oh, they've got tables.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Oh, no. Are they setting the table on fire?
This is too damn far. His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Turn to the ring. He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. How much more can the big dog withstand?
The Undertaker refusing to back down, refusing to take it easy on Reigns.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. He'll head to the ring.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
And now getting the ladder in place on the ring apron.
And don't sleep on how dangerous a spot that is for a ladder.
Yeah. He's in a bad way now.
He's a sitting duck, Michael. He's got to get away from that ladder.
I don't know. I'm looking forward to what might happen.
Oh, man. And back in the ring we go. He's back into the ring. He must have something up his sleeve, setting up the ladder there. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
I don't like the look in his eye here, coach.
Gets inside the ring. From way up, the high risk doesn't pay off. Getting tossed. Taking this to the floor. Producing a trampling. Bad predicament right here.
Oh,
not that head first. And he was ready for Undertaker.
Blamed across the way.
Ooh. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oh, my goodness. Got to find a way to get out of this.
The fireman's carry.
Fireman carry just tossed him into the post.
Hearing right now. Why would he come out here?
Why do you think, Saxton? These two can't stand one another.
Mind. Look out!
I think JBL has opened up there.
What a slam!
What energy in the arena tonight.
Uh-oh. Going for the win.
Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down. Big boot. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
Oh, no.
Here's the pump handle.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Ooh,
going over the top, all the way to the floor. Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Oh, they look in his eyes. This isn't going to be good. He's got nasty plans in mind.
The paradigm has shifted.
Two count. The champion. I can't believe it.
Here is your winner. And